privilege to be here today to participate in a positive outcome that arises from the A-STAR Aerospace Consortium. I-Square will be signing a research collaboration agreement with a local SME, SkyFocus. And even though it's Sunday today, I'm glad to see that there are so many of you here to witness this important partnership with me. A few words about today's signing. SkyFocus joined the A-STAR Aerospace Consortium in August 2010. And it's heartening to see that after a mere 1.5 years, they've identified a suitable technology and will be working bilaterally with I2R to develop a next-generation cabin communication platform that will enable in-flight communication with various devices. This will mean that in the future, SkyFocus platform will allow passengers to send and receive SMS using their own GSM-capable handset while in flight. At a later date, we will also enhance their services to enable passengers to make in-flight voice calls too. There are many pros to the benefits of this bilateral collaboration. For one, it will allow SkyFocus to expand their product portfolio and enhance their solution offerings. And as for I2R, this is another validation of our research capabilities and our dedication to add value to the industry. In this case, we could help companies to create products that go around the world, literally, since the product will be on the plane. I'm sure both I2R and SkyFocus will make this collaboration a fruitful, successful, and a happy one. I would like to take this opportunity to thank Ralph and his team for the support and cooperation to bring about this collaboration. The A-STAR Aerospace Consortium allows its members to reduce investment risk by leveraging on the capabilities and resources of the research institute. It is a tried and tested model. SkyFocus is a very good example to show that members can benefit from joining the consortium. I hope this collaboration paves the way so that I2R could continue to engage more bilateral partnerships with companies arising from the A-STAR Aerospace Consortium. Thank you.